Our next event of the evening, the men's 100 breaststroke. This is our B final. Breaststroke B final in the water in lane number one, Indiana University's Zane Backus. Lane two, Aggie Swim Club's Jonathan Tiber. In three, from Livermore Aqua Cowboys, Brandon Fisher. Lane four, Longhorn Aquatics, Charles Scheinfeld. Lane five, from Mission Viejo in Ian Finnerty. Six, from Lakeside Swim Team, Kiefer Barnum. Seven, Team Pittsburgh Elite Aquatics, Josh Matheny. And in lane eight, University of Michigan Swim Team's Jeremy Babinet. Leading, Brandon Fisher, 27-71. Fisher, eighth in the 200 breaststroke earlier this week. Appeared twice at the Olympic trials. 30-year-old Livermore Aqua Cowboy in lane number three. Can he hold off Ian Finnerty of Mission Viejo in lane number five? Looks like it will be Ian Finnerty, 1:00:15, winning your B final.